Kamusta?
Hi guys, I'm Delongo.
Hi guys, I'm Naomi.
It's Faith.
Faith, what's poppin'?
And we're going to be reacting to. Drum roll, please.
I'm just gonna say SB19's newest music video, which came out 2 months ago. Because it's in Filipino and I don't want to butcher the name. SB19 is a 5-member Filipino boy group. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they debuted on October 26, 2018 with their song Tallulah. And if you haven't watched that, I will put a link down below. We actually did a reaction to that. Okay, so
I remember it was so good.
In school, no?
When we were in school, right?
Yeah, we did. Yeah, let's get right into the video.
Yes, Gary.
Ah, Wi-Fi, sorry.
But he's living in that
Victor. Can I say again, please, sorry?
Okay.
Oh, anime!
Yeah.
Love to see it.
Amen.
The girl didn't come back.
Oh,
yes, the message is still there.
She didn't carry your card, man.
Oh, I'm still the one who serves you coffee every time. I like
Aww.
You.
Aww. He's talking about 34. I didn't say anything.
Oh, what happened? International
scholarship.
Did she move? Cause
yeah.
Oh, oh, this is the girl.
Yeah.
Also, you need no shoe.
I guess, man. Huh?
I think that we're trying to.
Oh, okay.
No.
Oh, no. That's the girl!
Hello, calm down.
Oh my. Yeah. Wait. Hold up. Reverse. Rewind. Ah.
They're different people.
Like, yeah.
Princess was drunk just now.
No, I know, I know. Oh, she died.
Okay. Ah. Yeah, I'm having bad memory.
Okay. Okay.
Ah.
First of all. Hold up, rewind. I know there are different people in the thing, but okay, so the girl, the coffee girl,
I think she's a separate person.
No, I think she just didn't take his card. I don't think she's the one that
has. I'm sorry, I was following from the beginning.
Please explain down below. Yeah. We're a little, a little confused. But what did you guys understand by the video?
All of those individual men were loving different people.
Yeah,
I feel like they're all hearts broken now.
Yeah, they loved and then they lost.
Yeah,
I feel like they all went to the same school, no?
Yeah,
I think they were all friends.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Then they went.
So the person crying in the room was a girl.
Was a guy.
That's
a guy.
Was a guy.
Yeah, it was a guy.
I think it was a guy.
Someone please explain the plot. Yeah, we got lost. But the song was nice because I was reading it.
Yeah. Oh, this is a. Oh my goodness, I love it.
Very sweet song.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's so sweet.
And the graphic.
And it
that
fits the animation perfectly.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Kudos to SB19.
Yeah. I like this coffee guy. He was quite cute.
Hey.
The coffee guy.
The coffee guy.
Oh. The individual singing, were they the anime? Like, were they drawn in the anime?
I'm not sure if they're the
same
people or just the same. I can show you a picture of the real artist when we're done the interview.
I sure like the coffee guy, he was adorable.
Yeah.
You know.
I just like the concept of the bracelets.
Yeah, that's
really like so that sad. Guy. She married and had the kid. That's
yeah.
Like,
okay.
That's why like he was crying in the swing.
Yeah,
oh,
that's actually sad.
Mm. Oh, he got the scholarship. That's why he moved abroad.
Oh, no.
Was it him?
Help us with the story.
Actually, help us with the story.
This was actually a really good.
I love it.
I
love that it was anime style animation. Like, that holds my heart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The singing was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like, you know, like. Boys of Buffalo.
I was gonna say.
I
want to be at the city and join the family.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment.
Miriam.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
See you next time.
My son is for you.
Moses, baby. Moses,
a loving memory.
Up in my Maserati, up in my Maserati, up in my Maserati.
I think you're so dedicated to my dedication. Up in my Maserati.
Okay.